How is monkeypox transmitted? Well, monkeypox historically has been, it's been pretty rare that it's transmitted human to human. But when it is transmitted that way, it's usually through close contact. So that's typically through large droplets, so think saliva, or through direct contact, so from pus, from the lesions on skin. This particular outbreak is that it does appear to be being transmitted through sexual contact. There's a lot of work going on right now to figure out how it's being transmitted and risk factors for being exposed to monkeypox. So how concerned should we be about this virus? Well, we definitely need to keep an eye on it and monitor it. But monkeypox at this time isn't as transmissible as something like SARS-CoV-2. One of the reasons for that is typically, like with smallpox, people aren't very transmissible before they develop symptoms. And we also have an effective vaccine, actually two vaccines, but one that's currently licensed in the United States that does work for monkeypox. It's very unlikely that there would be a lot of transmission without it being detected, which is what happened with SARS-CoV-2, right? There was a lot of transmission before we realized that we really had a problem. So with monkeypox, it's very unlikely that there will be a lot of transmission before it's detected, just because it causes these really characteristic skin lesions, right? So it's pretty easy to identify, or much easier to identify cases.